In the southern Solomon Islands was the stage for one of the most intense battles so far. The Japanese could only flee in terror as the strategically superior Marines advanced. The Japanese commander,